We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I can't really place her.
You don't remember her? She plays at state now, is on our club team.
Sorry, ladies. This court's reserved.
Huh?
Ed, we could raise that one.
No, 15 is ours. Always been that way. There's plenty of other courts.
Jerk. Come on, Janie. Let's go to the south side of the pier.
Atta girl. Move along.
Excuse me. Hey, guys. Looks like you're shorter player. Mind if I get a game?
Nah, man. We got our four set up. But I'm sure there's some prime jungle ball going on over on those courts.
Well, I may not be as good as you guys, but I'm no jungle baller.
Yeah, you rated?
Ed!
I had an A once, but that's not...
I'm a triple, okay? And that's pro beach player Mike Morrison. You want to take it somewhere else, bud?
Tell you what, I'll play with you guys just until your friends show up. Then I'll leave. Use me as a warm-up.
Beat it, dude! How many times do I have to say it?
Take it easy, man. The guy's just trying to...
No, that's fine. Whatever. Sorry to waste your time. Have a good game.
To think, that hack's got the balls to walk up to this court. You pull that back in the day, man? No way.
Wow, you're really in the Christmas spirit. Hey, is this one of those new Mikasas? You planning on playing the FIVB or something?
Nah, these foreign girls were training out here the other day and left it on the beach. I snagged it and put my name on it.
That's not cool.
How can you work out that much and still be so soft? They're probably like $2 a ball in Norway or wherever they're from. Enough talking already. Give me some sets. I'm telling you, man. The guy does not call his nets. I mean, if he's not going to call them, why should I call my touches?
Would you shut up for like 1 second? I'm trying to stretch.
Oh, man. I'm so tired.
Ebenezer, Ed!
Huh? What? Hans? Is that you? What are you doing here? You dumped me after one tournament years ago.
Yes, Ed. It is I, your old partner, Hans Stolfus. At Hans Stolfus on Twitter. I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what? That chick from Sharky's didn't give me something, did she?
No, Ed. Well, that is also troublesome. It's not why I'm here. Tonight, you will be visited by three legends of the game.
Kobe Bryant?
The game of beach volleyball, numbnuts. You will meet the legends of pro beach. Past, present, and yet to come. Listen to them, Ed, or you'll end up like me, in chains, retired, and tweeting about what you had for lunch.
No, Hans, wait! I don't want to tweet! No, come back!
Hello there, Ed Beanezer.
Ah, Karchi!
Cry.
What the? Why are you here? And why are you wearing such short pants?
It's pronounced Ki-Rai, and I'm the legend of volleyball past. Along with beach pioneers like Brent Frohoff, Nina Matthews, Tim Hovland, Carolyn Kirby...
St. John Smith?
Whatever. Where was I? Oh yeah. Mengus, Lee, Von Hagen, Selznick. These greats built the sport you now take for granted. They played for small crowds and little prize money at first because they loved the game.
I went to those tournaments as a kid. Man, those were awesome. That's when I fell in love with beach volleyball.
But didn't the better players kick you off their courts?
No, not at all. There were some great guys back then. They'd let me play and teach me shots. Maybe I was a little tough on that guy today.
You were a total douche. But it's time for me to go. So you can meet the next legend of the beach.
No, Karch! Those were the days! Everything was looking so good! We had sponsors and clothing lines and... Carrie Walsh Jennings?
I am the legend of volleyball present. Do you know where I'll be playing this year, Ed? Brasilia. Gstaad. Shanghai. Marseille.
Fuck that.
It's pronounced Phuket, Ed. It's in Thailand, which is approximately a bajillion miles from Huntington and Hermosa. Remember the AVP tickets you refused to buy and got hooked up by bros instead? Did you tell your friends to watch the matches on TV? Post the viewing schedule to Facebook?
Well, no, but...
Did you switch from volley shorts to board shorts?
Yeah, but everybody...
Did you complain nonstop about going to short court, let serves, and rally scoring? Only to now complain about going back?
Okay, I did all of those things. But the death of the AVP is not my fault. There was mismanagement and TV deals.
Until you look at yourself, Ed, you'll never see Pro Beach Volleyball's true potential. But my time with you is over. It's time to face your final legend, one that's yet to come.
No, not Nick Lewin!
Ed, I'm the legend of... Hold on a second. No, I want the white leather one with the chaise on the right side. Listen, I'm busy. I got 20 companies to run. I gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow night at Snooki's. Ed, my boy. I'm the legend of volleyball yet to come.
What about LB and the NVL? USA Volleyball, IMG. I thought you were gone.
Doesn't work that way, Ed. See, I still own the AVP and I got plans, see? Those jerk-offs don't have the sense God gave a goose, you know what I'm saying?
No, please, Nick. You had your chance. Please, just go away. I'll be good. I won't big league guys anymore. I won't steal balls and I'll call my touches. I'll pay to attend tournaments and watch them on TV or online. I'll build a network of volleyball friends through social media. I'll listen to the net live on iTunes, I swear. I beg you, please tell me the sport I love isn't in for more infighting, lawsuits, and bankruptcies. I'll do anything. I'll be a better player. I'll be a better person.
What's that? Were you talking to me? Sorry, I had another call there. Listen, kid, I gotta go. You do what you gotta do. And if you keep on doing what you're doing, I'll see you in the near future.
Ed. Wake up, man.
Oh my God, I had the worst dream. There was Karch and Carrie and... Wait, it's not too late. I gotta go return this ball and apologize to that kid. And follow Hans on Twitter and listen to the net live.
God bless beach volleyball fans. Everyone.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a happy new year. Oh, bring us a figgy pudding. Oh, bring us a figgy pudding. Oh, bring us a figgy pudding and a cup of good cheer. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring some out here. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy